Rose is worn on two Sundays in the church's year, Gaudete Sunday, which is the third Sunday of Advent, and Laetare Sunday, which is the fourth Sunday of Lent. The color rose symbolizes a break or a lightening of the penance of these seasons, and reminds us that there's a light at the end of the tunnel, that Christmas or Easter, respectively, are not far away. Interestingly, in the Archdiocese of Lima, Peru, the color rose is also worn on the feast day of St. Rose of Lima in August.